Today is day zero of my NoFap journey. I relapsed and still feel disgusting. Weakness, apathy, lack of motivation are just small part of how I feel. No desire to work or record videos. Everything seems pointless. But I'm hanging in there, so I decided to record this short video because I can't get off track no matter what happens around me. You have to do something, even if you don't enjoy it. Consistency is the key. I wouldn't wish such relapses on anyone. It's a real kick in the balls, both literally and figuratively. As promised, the video is short and captures the essence of the shit I found myself in. That's all for now. Thanks for watching and see you soon.